I'm going to be doing cat eye versus puppy eye. I'm using the Stila Stay All Day Liquid Eyeliner. First, I'm starting off with the classic cat eye. This flicks up. Now I'm doing the puppy liner. This kind of slants down, perfect for hooded eyes. As you can see, one goes up and one slightly goes down. Now I'm using Stila Smudge Stick to smudge out and make it a little smoky. Which one do you guys like better?